Well, back on to more story. We got Bernie and Chris now on our team, so we're here right now. Just wait until I get past 45 SP so that I can do what I need to do. There we They fled. And now here come the real enemies. Or more on lines of allies. Watching Gundam Wing when it was in Tsunami. And they have their target, which is apparently her. Mm-hmm. Zero, you win. Going down here, Yui. Looks like Chris and Emma have a double drive, a twin drive. That's pretty unique, but they are both Miss and Earth Federation girls, so... I think the Infinite Justice has autopilot. Lived. twin drive together. And then if it's not worth that much, it's burning. This works. Thank you. do it. Bin funnels. Funny thing is, he has text to say bin funnels. Left of the Gundams. Sandlot versus New Gundam. It would be an interesting match. Take out duo quickly. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Dead arms. something else. It's quite the thing. Managed to complete it at least. There's Trace, the real hero of Gundam Wing. Well, the best character. Yes, the fifth Gundam. This might be when he bombed the base. And that's annoying, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that crushes a person's pride. We're close to getting armor already. The legend, so. Funny thing is, they can be teamed up together, but, well, Emily loses, yeah, it's a negative for Emily while plus for him. Wow, I revealed his name earlier, but now it's very mysterious. Huh. Oh well. Well, thanks for staying tuned. So the next part.